Ring around the rosy, a pocket full of posies. Ashes, ashes, we all fall down.
Police are calling her death suspicious, not yet calling it a murder, and they're saying they cannot rule out foul play. Here's what's really interesting. Investigators did a thorough search of the hotel, including the rooftop area. 3 weeks ago, and they used search dogs to do it. Also, the only way to the roof is through a locked and alarmed door that only employees have a key to. That, or you can use the fire escape. At least one resident says he heard some kind of a loud noise or explosion coming from the rooftop area the day before the woman was reported missing.